So to get an AR model from Google Sketchup onto, sorry, a Sketchup model from your Google Sketchup onto AR on your iPad, firstly, I've got Google Sketchup in the browser here, but this will no doubt work on the normal Sketchup. If you start by pressing the folder icon and go to export, and either top two here I've used, I think you can use the other ones, so I haven't really experimented, but I've just used those two. So export as those. Now, once you've exported, just navigate back to your imports and exports. And assuming you're on iOS 13 or above, you'll be able to download these. Okay, so I've downloaded them onto my iPad, and I'm going to go into the Adobe Aero app. Okay, now when you're in here, if you tap on the Create New button, and we'll just move the device around so it can detect the floor. Okay, I'll tap there. And then down in the bottom left, you've got a plus button. So tap on that and go into Files. And here's what I've downloaded. So there's the house. I'm just going to tap in there. And you can see it's kind of gone in facing downwards. So we're going to need to tap on it, hit rotate along the x-axis. Okay. And just tap through until it's the right way around. There it is. And I'm going to make it a little bit bigger. And once you've got it, you can then use it as a normal AR model. So you can walk around, look from any direction. You can even go inside. Okay. So that's how to get a Google SketchUp or a SketchUp model from SketchUp into AR on your iPad.